Work is nearing completion on the Amphibious House by Baca Architects, a family home on an island in the middle of the River Thames that can float on rising flood water like a ship in its dock.